finally, I will analyze my follow swing. In the video on the left, there is no follow swing at all. I just couldn't do it. Nothing works, and after I hit the ball, my position stays the same. My back is bent and my legs are messed up completely, which is not good. In the next video, the video on the right has a follow swing. My hoop is higher in the air, which is good, and my posture is straight, which is good as well. And also in this video, I could hit the ball, which is